for a great time watching Peter Pan tonight. Not that I can't hear very good. What did you say? Are you ready for a great show? The cast is very excited. They've been working hard. But before we can begin, we just have a few ground rules.
Number one, we ask that you please turn off your cell phones or put them on silent. Not a bad request, right? Number two, we'd like you to make note of the exits. We have an exit right there, over there, and over that way as well. So, noted.
And with that, please remember at the end of the show to head to the cafeteria, and we will bring the performers down there to meet you at the cast party. Okay. We'll see you in a while.
And they had a father.
This time, not time. And
he can't fly. Wonderful thoughts. Mermaids.
Pirates.
Indian.
Now we just need one more thing. A big gust of wind.
They can help.
That's a great idea, Tink. Can you blow towards them to make them fly? When I count to three, blow as hard as you can. One, two, three.
Shiver me timbers, me! I can't eat, I can't sleep, and I won't rest until I find Peter Pan.